Most of the little people, Big World family has gathered for a reunion in Michigan and it looks like they are having an amazing time. The LPBW crew is sharing lots of updates via Instagram and it seems that everybody is relaxed and enjoying the change of scenery. Tori Roloff shared a post on Instagram detailing that they are visiting Mackinac Island in Michigan. She put up a photo showing her with husband Zach and baby Jackson, and she said that Zach has been talking about the area since the day she met him. This is the first time Tori has been able to travel to Mackinac Island to check it out, and she noted that she's glad she got to show it to Jackson too. The Little People, Big World star also shared some precious moments via her Instagram stories. Tori showed one family photo that included Amy, Jacob, his fiancée Izzy, Audrey, Jeremy, Ember, Tori, Zach, and Jackson, along with rarely seen Molly and Molly's husband Joel. Audrey shared some updates via her Instagram stories as well. Roloff noted that there are no cars allowed on Mackinac Island, so it seems that she and Jeremy had been taking some intense bike rides during their time there. She shared the same family photo that Tori did and noted that day was one of the best days she's had in a long time. A short video clip that Audrey posted to her Instagram stories showed the family gathered in a cabin and everybody looked fully relaxed. Amy also shared some updates via her Instagram page, including a photo showing her with her boyfriend Chris, who joined the Roloff family on the trip. This was a family reunion for Amy's side of the family and the little people. Big World star noted that they were visiting her folks' cabin in Michigan.